it's raining.
Oh, man. Sorry.
I followed him to an old mansion. Here, I'll mark it for you. Man, this place is huge and creepy. I am definitely not walking into that death trap.
I'm not gonna push you. You've done more than enough.
I'm headed back to the silo. Don't get yourself killed.
I won't.
Or tortured.
Don't worry about it.
Ray, this is a really terrible idea. Maybe we can find another lead.
Don't worry about it. We'll talk soon, my friend. Sounds like DedSec sent out a news broadcast. Let's see what these punks are up to.
We are DedSec. Know that an attack on one of us is an attack on us all. We will retaliate. Consider this your last warning. Back off now, or prepare for a new kind of war.
Well, that was a pretty direct threat for DedSec's public channel. Usually they get all poetic and wordy to try to hook new fish. Something's got them spooked. You don't want to back these guys into a corner. Who knows what kind of damage they can do? I'm gonna keep one eye open.
For you. Aiden Pierce. Yep, she was hanging out with the vigilante. But it gets worse. Where did they choose to take their honeymoon? The bunker. According to Bad Boy, it's real, and she was even inside. So now, I find myself in a very frustrating situation. I could hand my discovery over to DedSec and gain a metric fuck ton of street cred, or I could cash it in for Bloom's 100K. I used to be all about fight the man and fuck the system. Or was it the other way around? Anyway, now I'm starting to think the world is in a perpetual downward spiral no matter what we do. And I sure could use a new car. What to do? What to do?
Fuck no. It's not Aiden. Jesus, what is this?
Pierce wouldn't run. I know it. So where is he? The city is going to hell. People are dying in the fucking street. Where is he? Fuck! He has to be dead. I finished my costume. I didn't have a lot to work with, only blurry news photos. But I think it's close. I haven't gone outside with it yet, but maybe it's finally time. Somebody's gotta step up, right? Somebody's got to be the Fox.
Fool kid got himself killed playing dress up. God damn it. Probably shot him before even realizing. Bloom's got everybody gunning for Pierce. This is on them.
Get out!
911, what is your emergency? Hello,
sorry.
Are you still there? Hello?
Okay, pal, take it easy.
Hello. What are you hiding?
Yo, Bloom put up big money to make Pierce gone. They don't care how we do it, so don't bring the van. We don't need him alive.
Sounds like they haven't found him yet. That's good news, at least. I should warn him.
Number. How did you find me?
No such thing as...
an unlisted number. If you...
Damn it. I hope Pierce burned his trail. I better get over there and make sure.
Thank you. Here, I got something. Hotel reservations under an alias. He's in St. Louis.
St. Louis? Shit. We missed him. Keep digging. I want everything you can find on him. And Ray Kenny. I bet he was living here too.
I gotta put a stop to this. First, I'll just slip a bug into her phone. At least if she calls anyone, I'll be the first to know. Uh-oh. Charlotte's making a call.
My contact told me you were working on the Pierce contract. Is this Rosario?
One of them. What do you want?
I have a potential address in St. Louis. Can you make the trip?
I have a fucking car. I can make the fucking trip. Is your money good?
I'm with Bloom.
My brothers and I, we will get your fucking man. We've got some targets to hit first, just to be thorough. One of Pierce's old hideouts got his sister's address and Dr. Mendez.
I don't need to know the details.
Hey, how's it going? Finding everything okay?
need to decommission these bounty hunters before they can do any damage. Gotta get a warning to Aiden.
Chances are you dialed this number by mistake. If so, hang up now. If you're trying to find me, you're not going to. So hang up now. There won't be a beep.
Come on, brother. You ain't making this easy for me. Aiden was living in one of his hideouts. Sounds like the Rosarios may have had a bead on him. I don't know if he's really left town or not, but I'll shut down these assholes.
I done paid so many costs to floss. I do what I want because I'm the boss.
Ain't no love lost between Aiden and Jackson's shrink, Yolanda Mendez. Hell, Aiden was pretty sure she knew exactly what was going on, but let it happen so she could get her story, sell her book. Still, she doesn't deserve what's headed her way. I need to stop these guys. The Rosarios must be close. Looks like one of their goons keeping watch.
Genial.
Gran parte
de breaking into my house last night. Cops rolled up like ninjas thanks to CTOS.
Come on, man. Been in this neighborhood all my life. Cops do not come at that long.
No way. Gummy bears, gummy worms, those giant going frogs. My doc says I gotta look out.
Come on.
Real devil.
You know what's weird? I love gummy candy, but I can't stand it.
Man, I can't afford no lawyer.
This is not right. No, I refuse to accept it.
Ah!
Relax, it's almost finished. We're still not gonna believe this.
I don't know what they expect to find at Nikki Pierce's place. Cops have been through there several times already since she disappeared. Aiden tried to erase her from the system, but it didn't last long. It'll give me a chance to clean up the rest of the Rosarios.
Es de confiar y es una embustera. No deberías hacerle caso. Espera, seguro que no dejas que los asuntos personales interfieran en la salga de
casa. Debes creer que lo que estás haciendo. No te entiendes.
No es de confiar y es una embustera. No deberías hacerle caso. Seguro que no dejas que los asuntos personales.
I shouldn't be, I know, but.
No, I can't get over this election. I sure as fuck didn't vote for him. And I know none of my friends did.
No sabe administrar nada.
Somebody tried to break into my house last night. Cops rolled up like ninjas.
How was he?
Okay, I guess. He'd been there since he.
There was a blackout at the game. Lights were out all over.
They need to crack down on DedSec.
Huh. Looks like the Rosario has hired some lookouts. Fancy that.
The yellow box has a blue. anyone.
Somebody tried to break into my house.
Debes creerme, te está mintiendo. No te fíes de ella. No te fíes.
Somebody tried to break into my house last night. I'm rolled up like ninjas.
That congressman is running unopposed. Unopposed.
Por qué?
Oh, now you answer the damn phone.
I was in the middle of something tricky. I couldn't answer.
Yeah, well, I just stopped some angry motherfuckers, bounty hunters, from heading right to your goddamn doorstep. You're welcome. Oh, and DedSec knows about you and Clara, and they found the bunker. By the way, stay away from the bunker. Charlotte fucking Gardner and Bloom live there now.
Okay.
Yeah. You have yourself a nice day.
Yeah. You too.
DedSec. I'm gonna snoop around a little and see what I can find. One of the Daves sent this out to the others. High priority. Let's take a look.
You need to calm down. I cashed in on my favors to get them here. Don't blow this.
You know I deserve this, I...
Bad Boy runs a big risk here. She told us all about you. Enough for us to come to a decision.
Of course. There is only one decision, right?
You have no place among the Daves.
Wrong. I'm better than any one of you. Test me. Let's do this right now.
You have no place within DedSec, either.
What the fuck? Do you have any idea what I can do?
You can talk. You can pose. But you don't understand. We work anonymously. There is no you in DedSec.
Yeah, well, there is a you in DedSec.
Why did you waste our time, Bad Boy?
Default's as good as he says. He just needs to learn when to shut up.
You know what? You wasted my time. All of you. I give your rinky-dink shit a year, at best.
Those are the same days I found in the Ambrose. Looks like this guy's trying to pin the murder on default. Something feels off here.
Escape plan? No.
I swear people here don't like me.
Texas. She lived up to every expectation I had. Over dinner, she showed me her concealed carry.
DedSec must reboot. It is a shackled army ready to fight. It is the voice of the people, muzzled by fallen leaders. That's right. DedSec has leaders, despite their denial. But they would rather stroke their own egos through social media than bring about social change. So blood must be...
Somebody's got their panties in a tangle. Aiden told me about DedSec's leaders. The Daves. This whack job sounds like he's gunning for them. This guy's DedSec. I'm gonna eavesdrop. The Daves. This guy's part of DedSec's inner circle. I don't know what I'll find at the Ambrose, but I have a nasty hunch. I left a tracker on his phone so I can keep tabs on him. Damn, Clara. You were full of secrets, weren't you? Damn. These are the same Daves from the Default video. The Ambrose was Default's old haunt, too. Something feels too clean here. I found your friends dead in the Ambrose.
Leave me alone.
I'm trying to warn you, dipshit. You guys need to go underground.
Mind your own business.
Not the reaction I expected. Something ain't lining up here. Let's check back in with my DedSec pal. Looks like he made a recent call.
Okay. I've got them all gathered in one place. If you want your pay, get your guys over here and hit them now. Nobody gets out alive.
This asshole called a hit in his own people to kill his opposition? I ain't gonna cry over a few black hats, but this guy wants to unleash DedSec, and that will be a fucking disaster. Listen to me, Dave. One of your pals just ordered a hit on you, and this place is about to become the epicenter of a shitstorm.
How do you know this?
That doesn't matter. No time to talk. Just stay low. His hitman could get here any second. I need to get ready for them. Here they come. His hitmen could get here any second. I need to get ready for them. Here they come.
I'm going to hit you from the east.
I saw blood.
His hitmen could get here any second. I need to get ready for them. Here they come. I don't need it.
So why help us?
I've got my reasons. And you shits owe me a favor now. A big motherfucker. You remember that.
slaves are going to waste the potential of...
I saw a guy driving on the wrong side of the road in the middle of the afternoon.
If I can figure out who's pulling the strings, I can still shut this thing down before they find us. Hell, it'll give us both a fair shot at escape. They've got their mole, Alex Jaworski, somewhere inside here. I need to know what or who he knows. Shit!
We've got company!
What am I seeing over there?
Come on out! This is your fault. Search the area.
Looks like a job for Eugene.
You ever figure out what that smell was? Coke.
Too freaked to fire back, Carl.
Shit. What's happening here? All right. One of these guys might be Alex Jaworski.
Thank you.
Gotta be here somewhere.
There, get him.
Fuck you, asshole. I'm taking you with me.
Alex.
No, please don't.
It's okay, it's okay. I'll come to get you out of here.
Those sick... God, they just kept stabbing me.
Are here. Move! Move!
Shit. I'm about to get caught up in a shootout, but it might be just the distraction I need to slip out of here.
This is the police! Exit the house now! Lay down your weapons or we will open fire!
How the fuck did they find us?
Doesn't matter. Keep them back!
Okay, Jack, finally. Looks like Chicago's got a few of you, but only one works for Bloom. Bingo. Thanks for checking in at your favorite bar, pal. You are making this so easy.
Need some? What are you looking for? You can tell me. Come back if you want anything else. Shit. Don't shoot me, man.
Damn it.
I'm showing his car is parked around back. Let's have a look. If I'm lucky, this guy will be nice and sloshed. It'll make it real easy to...
What is... you dirty fucker!
Gotcha!
Guess what? We got Raymond Kenny. Yeah, outside the bar. Your guys will bring him in.
Catch up with this guy. What is this? A horse tranquilizer? I'm not trying to lose my shit here. Brewer, this is really not a good time.
I just wanted to see if I can help. I know I bugged out on you last time. I don't want to be a coward, but I am, and I hate it.
It's okay. I got it under control.
Wait, are you drunk?
Horse tranquilizers.
I totally understand. Call me back when you're done.
He's on the phone. I need to listen in.
We got Kenny. Start packing your shit up.
When do we get our check? Blue can't have this on the books. You need to give us a few days to make sure it goes through proper channels.
You make sure it does. What about default?
Freak's doing this pro bono.
Fucking default. I figured he scurried away from Chicago last time we spanked him. Blue rat together. This is a foul fucking mix. With default on my tail, Bloom is guaranteed to find me no matter where I hide. Yes, he's that good. Only got one option here. Find the son of a bitch first and take him out. Brewer, I need you to look up something for me.
Sure.
Start with my location. Search for networks around me. I'm looking for dumb shit. Emoticons, ASCII.
I'm not seeing anything. Wait, squigglies. Oh, cute. I guess that's supposed to be a mouse tail.
That's the one. Send me the location of that machine.
Let's see what he's got on his machine.
My head's starting to clear up. My guts feel like they're about to abandon ship. Let's hope tailing my little blue buddy paid off. I think I might have struck gold here. But just if I can keep my lunch down. KT. Damn, it'd take me days to track him through this. No time. Let's see if I can get his goat, though. Make him slip up. Hopefully he's paying attention.
Hey, Defect! We need to talk. So why don't you give me a call?
Really slumming it here, ain't ya?
Well, I was expecting something a little bit more dramatic. I'm a little disappointed. Well, since you ain't here, you won't mind me fucking around with your rig. Some of this might interest WKZ-TV.
Ha ha! God damn it. I should have expected an alarm.
Second hit!
Oh, now you want to talk. Uh-huh. Yeah, well, I'm busy. Leave a message. T-Bone speaking.
You inbred backwater Sasquatch! Do you understand how extinct you are?
Well, why don't you stop by so we can talk about it? That was the old humanoid building behind him. Whoops. You fucked up, son. Brewer, Bloom's put a hacker for hire on our trail. Goes by the name Default. And kid's got a huge ego and the skills to back it up, so he makes everything a goddamn game. He wears some kind of electronic rat mask.
I can never tell if you're messing with me. I'd offer to come along, but I'd just get in your way, right?
Yeah, probably.
I've got a tip. The Chicago South Club's about to flex his muscles. Anything you can do?
Yeah, I reckon there's a lot I can do, but I thought these guys were small potatoes with Lucky gone. What's got you so nervous?
Neil Quinn. He's a mad dog compared to his daddy. Since he stepped up, the body count's been rising.
PhD.
Excuse me?
PhD. A prison howdy-do. You find the biggest, meanest hombre you can, and you tear him a new one. Show people you got what it takes. That's what Lucky's boy is doing. You want me to hit them back, make him look bad? I can do that.
I know you can.
Find that little shit.